hit your bitch on an accident. I shoot my shot at some point, that shit accurate.
Ah, that's crazy. Yo.
Load up the drink,
yeah.
But I said ain't gonna play.
Fuck.
It's high and niggas won't take it. Ayy. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Said I ain't having his way.
Said.
Way I ain't having his way.
Quit.
And like the third me go out.
Take.
What?
Take off.
Hey.
Yeah.
You shoving this shit in their face. Yeah. Then I go put that boy right in his blade. They know that I'm having my way.
Why?
I was 17 on the song with Dre. It's like an bitch, you know this when we dropping.
Get up.
Cause niggas get moved out their space.
Move.
2.5 was going on 3, but fuck it, cause it's worth the wait.
Fuck.
Got to be ignorant, but I want everything that's on the menu and what's on your plate.
Give me
the tell the guy to give me the fade.
Yeah.
I hit the boy, but give me the drink. I got a Richie that sit on my left, but somehow I always be pulling the blade. I've been on earth ever since I got that rocket chain and took a trip out of space.
Yo.
Ever since birth, my mama told me that they gon' be cool, but they really hate.
Hey.
I know my worth, so you ain't getting no verse if you talking about a little K.
Nah.
Make them say church.
Hey,
when
they
see glory, with the diamonds and stones in my Jesus face. I ain't gotta run, cause it's not a race.
Yeah.
Load up the drink.
Yes.
But I said ain't gonna break. It's high, the niggas won't take it. Hey. I'm having my way.
Having it.
Said I ain't having, having his way. Quay, I ain't having his way.
Hey.
And like the third me go out.
Take off. Take off! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you, Clark! Bow, 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 bow!
Let me land.
It's your by hand every corner. I can give you a sauce, but only a sachet. Chinese whispers, dog, that's a new rumor. I don't rap now, dog, I'm a YouTuber. And like the ocean, I'm current. And I'm wavy, baby.
I mandated the for the deaf people. I did everything. Their actions. You get me?
Don't.
It's Mural Jeffy, the guy on molasses, not the guy on grasses. Come on, we're here again. Yes, that was Drake and Migos, Mad Ting, having our way.
Woo! Having our way. Take off!
How are we taking off today, my guy?
Boy, in this week's media news,
jeez,
Drake is talking about holding Kim Kardashian and making her swallow his kiss.
And I'm not Drake, bro.
Game, sorry.
Oh, all right, cool. Yeah.
It was a tune.
Yeah, he was talking crazy.
Yeah,
man.
He's talking about...
I even held him by her neck. Man said, I hated it because even Ye, that's my nigga. I said, yeah. And Ye's in the studio. I'm like, yo, this is the hardest shit I've ever heard.
That's right. Like,
she did suck my dick like that.
That's what you learned it from.
Crazy. It's the game. She learned the game from the game.
No,
her Helmsley and that.
No.
It's all about the game.
Are you playing?
Oh, that's crazy.
Keep bowling, bowling.
Listen, them Limp Bizkit duns and that, yeah? Alright, so isn't that a rock star lifestyle?
No.
Yeah, lots been going on still. See, a couple rappers got murked and that. Some guy got slapped up and that. The virus is brazy out in America.
Yeah, like, I'm not American.
Yeah, UK, nah, the rappers are cool, man. They're getting money and running away. They're cool.
I'm a civilian.
Man said, I'm a civilian.
Yeah, yeah, I do video reactions and that.
Because, man, I'm from the... I'm a video actor.
The man will smack them up!
Huh?
Think I go deal for nothing! I want to put an eye to sleep! I want you to go sleep and count them sheep! Little Bo Peep!
Hey, you say, remember them time there? Go to sleep!
Oh, I remember that. At you, fam.
To go to sleep.
Listen, oh, yo, what he was thinking.
He came to take you out that day, boy. Man came with a rock and that. Man came with the rock in
his hand. Yeah, he tried to snot my face. Tried to give me the rocky bamboo.
Man said, go to sleep, ho. Yeah,
it didn't work out for him, no. Bro, you know, like, I love telling this story, man. Every so often this story gets brought up. You know, like, you know that when men... See that, so if you see that, if you're an archer and it's bare school kids there.
Like, you feel like Neo in the Matrix and shit, slow down.
No, but you know, there's LSU there,
Arsenal,
everyone's there. Archery is a gold tree place, whatever, isn't it? Whether you're getting trained in 263, whatever bus you're getting, you're going to Archery. But everyone's there, alleyway, back of the team.
Come on, you know,
man tries to throw a punch, man ducks back on some Mayweather shit. Man gave him a punch. You know, it's boom! Everyone's like, ooh! What's it? Yo!
Connection!
Yeah, that one there, that sweet one.
Man got the connection.
Yeah, the man obviously tried to get me done. He done some taekwondo or some blacky
jam. You know it's karate, you shook.
Man held me and he's like, go to sleep. I was looking at this guy like,
go to sleep?
Blood, man took his cane roller, bow, bow. I've got a big head for him, man. Headbutt him up, boom, boom, boom. He I'm
gonna
let you.
Man said, go see. Man looked at him. Man,
this idiot. Man had the side angle. Bow,
so man got the side. Man said, practice from all that football that was playing that
time, yeah?
Man, I'm sure. Yeah, you get me.
Naked to the follow through it. Bow.
Man
was waiting on the next bus and that. He didn't even get the same bus as me.
He said he waited. He didn't want to get. He got smacked up.
Man was calling me Tyson.
Jeez, man said, I am Mike.
Man's like, his brother's coming for man. Ah, bro, BWO. Six up, waited, man.
Trust me. Let's see what happens after this.
Come,
I heard there was extra work going on.
I'm going to beat up both brothers in one day.
I'm not going to lie. When I heard about that beef, I thought it was a rumor. That's why I didn't come. I was like, man, this ain't gonna happen.
Nah, man, just smashed
him. The morning, you get me? Like, who's fighting in the, at 8 in the morning? Man bust the corner, the fight already done. I'm saying, yo, what, it really happened? I said, what, it really happened? At this time of morning, like, man just came from busting out my yard, cuz. This is crazy.
Missed it, cuz. That's how quick your life can change, fam.
And see, as a youth, that's why it's actively, like, obviously now I'm grown and that. When I see the youth's beef, I'm saying, you man, it's your time of morning. It's to be, bro, if you piss me off in the morning, you think I've got time to be running around?
Time, like? These times I'm angry, my mum's been shouting at me for like half an hour, cuz I'm about to whoop your ass, bro. What, man had to go shop in the morning before school? I'm going to smash you up, lads. I'm just angry.
I ain't going shop no more. I don't want to go shop.
I'm just angry, bro. Well, they went back. Man, even man even had breakfast that morning. How about that? Man's angry, bro. Don't let me be the person that takes out my anger. I'm rating. Smash you up, lad. I don't do it to you, bro.
Nah, that's crazy still. That's crazy.
What's going on now?
Let's get out of the past and go right into the future.
What's this, bro? I'm seeing bare symbols.
Come on. It's a symbolic buzz. It's
special.
Special. The tune's called Special by Moon Boyle.
All right, cool.
Get me?
Featuring who's Siori.
Yeah.
Jeez, Siori.
Siori. Right, so cool. Obviously,
wait, is there subtitles? Let's check first.
Come on, hold on. Did you clock double check in the settings?
Oh, we always do it midway and have to reload it and then.
Oh yeah, we're live. We're live.
We activate.
We're live, guys. Right. We're live.
Coolio.
Oh shit! Oh, no, we don't want that. Oh man. Why would it be something crazy like that?
Mommy, I'm on TV.
You see, mama. Anyway, back to what we was on. Yeah. So, Special by Moon Boyle. We're somewhere in Asia.
Yeah.
Let us know.
Very safe.
Yeah, get me. This one was on the request line, so I'm going to touch out the
button. I'm so special. Might be some yard thing. I'm so special. How special.
In Asia.
Might be a remix yard thing.
Jeez.
They love the Jamaican culture.
Let's go.
It's a remix. Watch.
Did you claw?
It's a remix. You're going to be mad. I'm so special.
Man, you say the R&B thing, yeah? We love. We didn't know it was going, because this guy, man, guessed like he was going to yard.
I'm so special.
Man got in the wrong. See, you would have been left in home alone. Where's Kevin? No!
Kevin got yard to blow hole.
Man, bunny weed and chopping big backyardy things, mad.
Very.
Untie my nuts, yo. So she wanna get stretched out to blow. Things spread out like flora. Oh, what? It's for the girl, them.
She said, you can ruin me.
And for the girl, them. Little sleepover settings.
Fam, she said, you can ruin me.
The girl said that. She said, you can ruin me. And that's a girl talking to a girl. It's active, right?
This might just be a bridging. Hold on.
Did you take in the buzz?
I'm listening to the buzz.
I should have been like, I know, and it only took half a second. I said, hold on, look at the way she turned, and bitch.
You ain't gonna eat my pussy tonight.
Let's see what it's saying.
All right, look, you started from you saw the net change. It changed from
I could be our friend. Might just be intrigued. Intrigued.
Looking in the eyes. I'm a skilled boat man inside you. She's current and she's wavy.
And hey, she's giving it the emotions.
She's saying, I'm a skilled boatman. She's ready to ride the wave. I was about to get Griezmann in here. Shut down.
Special lucky. I'll see you.
Rowing the boat. I'll draw you like Dali Van Picasso. Oh, that man there.
Big name.
Yeah. Trust me, big artist. She says, I'll draw that down easy. She gonna ride the team like a boat, rude boy. Don't look at me, look at her, bro. I never said it, she said it. She had the bars.
She said, ruin me, fam.
Hey, man, didn't know it was going down that road still.
I know this was like, you know, like when you have them, like an audio story porn.
Yeah. Your lighting. What's that thing when it's light? Softcore. You get me? It's not really a chatting shit, but. Little rub up thing. You know what I'm saying? Little scoops. We call that scoops. You get me? Remember them ones, peace in school.
That was Special
by Moon Boyle featuring Soyel. The two girls, if it makes sense.
Featuring Cameo.
She just came through. I didn't feel like she did bare, but she did her little touches.
Adding to paint the picture. Because we've had that, I only thought she was talking about a man.
Yeah, 100%.
When you said about the guy, no, she's
I'm looking at her by the way she looked her in the eyes. I'm saying, we're looking at the butt. She looked at this bitch in the face, bro. I said, yo, what are you on? She said, I'll touch that up right now and get wavy.
Yeah, that was lit still.
Nah, it's a hard tune. But I liked the, obviously, the beat, the singing. It was hard, fam. I don't think I've heard
an artist from over there do the R&B thing, probably like how I know R&B.
We heard something similar, but that was like some dark.
That's what I'm trying to say. It wasn't that like this is like the R&B exactly. That's on the Western side. Yeah, you get me? Yeah, yeah. So she patterned it correct. You get me? So for me, like the sound. Obviously, I don't know the words I'm reading and that, but it sounded hard. You get me? You lot, let me know, please. You get me? But real talk. That's Moonwell special. Make sure you run up some numbers over dead there. Obviously, she's international, outer national. That's on the mad site. What's that? Mama Moo. Jeez.
Mama Mia.
But obviously, yeah, I did your clock. I mean, it's that time. Running up number time. To all the stations in front of you. You can see them. That's the socials, man. Did you clock meters in the center? The middle. Because we're in the middle of war. And we have to settle everything. You know what I'm trying to say? So link us. Sweet.
Well, 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 it's the Mary.
I was thinking it was going that way as well.
Yo, hear what I'm saying though. If you're a business brand or a service, yeah, and you've come across our YouTube channel,
come on,
and you're watching now thinking, these guys are a fucking vibe, their show is lit. I want to be involved. So let me tell you how you can be involved. We can do some promotion for you. So if you want some product placement or just some simple promotion from DigiClock, the best media platform out right about now, then all you need to do is send us who you are, what you do, and what you want done to digiclock@gmail.com.
Yeah.
That's digiclock@gmail.com.
Yes.
Now this one's for the artist out there. Up and coming, well known, it doesn't really matter. It's not really promotion unless you've been promoted on this platform. So if you are an artist and say what, you've got an EP out and you picked one song, it's a single and you want that promoted, then all you need to do is send that to digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com. And I'll tell you what will happen. We'll take that MP3 and then that will become the intro. And that is a promotion.
Promotional pack.
But if you're like, nah, you know what, I've got a cold freestyle dropping, you know, but I want a little exclusive, little push on the promo, then hear what I'm saying. We could do a video reaction for you. And all you need to do is send us the video link to your video, or just tell us what the video is, if it's already uploaded, to digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com. And I think that's about it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, come on, proper things, promotional. So after all that promo, you know what you need to do? You need to press the red button, you subscribe now, you know what I'm saying, you subscribed. You get me? Hit up the bell. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, you get notified. Every time we pop a video off, you get the notification first. Right to your device. You get me? Obviously, hit us up on one of the social networks. A like button would be nice. Dislike, I don't really mind, to be honest with you. You can do that as well. It's all analytics to us. You know what I mean? We're YouTubers. We need the analytics. Link us.
Obviously, there's a new part of the show where man is just dashed in there because that's what we do. Segment. So we get the perfect thing. But hear what I'm saying? We are giving back to our subscribers by shouting them out and their comment. So this is what this week's comment is, and big up this week's subscriber. So the subscriber is T.U. Lavea, and they say, y'all are a vibe though. Uh-huh.
Come on, we are a vibe. And DigiClock is the vibe.
Hamilton!
Oh, is that where we're at? It's that time. Say nothing.
Oh. Cool.
Man, so all I can say is I'm Miro Jeffy.
I'm Highberry Corner with Lowski.
Come on.
Skull, broski.
This has been DigiClock. And just like that, flip, 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 we'll be back on another trip.